Hey everyone, it's your girl Christine again from Friends Around Good Story. Another Friends Around Good Story member that's behind me is Vesper. Oh my gosh, I don't know why this is so embarrassing when you're trying to blame on each other, but here's the Instagram group chat that you're gonna hear. I'm going to react this at the same time. Sorry guys, it just takes a long time because the internet was acting up. Okay, let's start with this. Hold on a minute, guys, there's no sound. I'm gonna start again. Wait a minute. Okay, let me just. Okay, there we go.
Matthew, Christine. Christine passed gas when she was asleep. And she's gonna lie and say I did.
I never do that. That wasn't me, that was him. We're just blaming on each other. That's what we do all the time. And here's my voice. Dang, that's just hilarious.
That was you. I did not lie. That was you. I never do that when I'm asleep. I heard the sound. I was like, what's that? I said, is that Rasper? I was like, oh my goodness. Why you do that? Rasper, you're crazy. You know that?
I have to agree with myself. He is crazy. I could be crazy sometimes too. Now let's go to the next one.
Little Christine saying that we farted, but she farted her whole time when she was asleep.
Okay, don't worry, guys. We're just playing around, blaming each other. That's what we do all the time. But you hear Luis Morales in the background, too. There's another one, too.
Another one.
Christine farted.
Okay, I didn't do it. Like I said to you on the other video, guys. All right, I'm gonna start at the very beginning. I was sleeping. Like, what time did I sleep? Like 11 or 12? No, I did not. No, I did not. No, I did not. No, I didn't. Razor, quit it. Quit it. Oh my God. Okay, let's start in the very beginning. Dang, okay. I don't know what time I sleep, but I think I sleep like 11 because me and Rasper were asleep in FaceTime. I heard a sound. I was like, what was that? I was like, oh, that was Rasper. I was like, oh, I'm going back to sleep. Like, wait, well, didn't say anything to me.
Was Christine. What's up, Lawrence?
Hey, Lawrence, I was on YouTube. We're just blaming on each other. Okay, here's another part right here. And guys, Lawrence is a new member of Friends Memory Ghost Story, so you'll see him in the show or the movie. No, I didn't. No, I didn't.
Ask for a star.
Like I said to him, delete it, but he didn't want to do it. He was lazy to do it. Lazy boy number one. He's lazy. Okay, Rasper's lazy boy number one. Matthew's lazy boy number two. Luis Cabrera is lazy boy number three. Dave is lazy boy number four, and Christian is lazy boy number five. Yeah. Okay, I did that. Now going here. All right, here's another one. Wait a minute. Let me see it. This is right.
It's coming in your dreams again.
Oh, wait. No, that was the wrong one. Sorry.
Christine farted, Matthew, and she's trying to put it on us.
That's what we do. We blame on each other. And here's another one.
Okay, Rasper, stop. Delete that. That's embarrassing.
I agreed, myself. That's embarrassing. I agree. Oh my god, I don't know why Rasper put a blame on me. And look what it says. I'm not gonna read it, but you guys can see it. See? And I didn't even do it, so I'm going to... You're going to hear this.
Would you please stop doing that, Rasper? Stop! That's embarrassing. Don't do that.
I agreed myself. Don't do that. Don't do that. That's what I said. That's all I have for you today. So, hope you have a good night and see you guys soon.